How much information is needed, though? I mean, the router should be able to pull all the information, we can vote them automatically, but some of the nice things about getting them.
So if I want.
You'll have to plug it in, it's a little more involved, because you'll have to put the setup CV in your computer. That'll guide you through it, but I mean, as far as, information goes, like I said, the router's going to be pulling the machine up automatically. You basically just plug it around into the TV and it kind of follows that. It might be best if you do it after, just because you technically can't help people set up the router, like you can't watch them do it. We can give them the info, but as far as setting it up,
I'm going to go to the next one.